What do you have?
Both. You've got to choose. We don't have time for both. Look, you've got a strange farm. Is it bring the lion in the house?
Bring the lion in the house.
But the house is too small.
But the house is too small.
I'm the smart lady. Do what I say.
I'm the wise lady. Do as I say.
She sat down again. The lion, someone who knows where the lion roars. What does the lion roar?
Yeah.
You've got it. Come on up. She's on her way. Oh, let's come on. Ah. Lion, let's go in the house. And the lion roared.
Roar!
Yeah, so they went inside the house. This is getting harder. And the wife said, now what are you doing?
Now what are you doing?
The wise lady said, bring in the lion. And the daughter said, the house is breaking. Oh, she was lost in the house. Are you okay in there? She said, ouch. Well, they looked around the house. And the cow said, and the pig said, and the lion roared, and the duck said, quack. Where's the face? Oh, on the other side. Yeah. Well, the daughter said, ouch again.
Ouch.
Yeah. So the wife said, go back to the wise guy.
Back to the wise guy.
This isn't working. The house is going to break. Actually, it already did. And then he came over here. The wise lady said, how's it going now?
How's it going now?
The house is breaking.
The house is breaking.
Then get the animals out.
Then get the animals
out. So he looked at the house and he said, animals, get out of the house.
Animals. The
just then they came out, the lion roared.
Roar!
And the pig said, and the duck said,
clack.
Yes, and the, thank you for the translation, and the pig, yes, then he went back inside the house. And the daughter said, wow, we've got so much room now.
Wow, we've got so much room now.
And that's how the wise lady solved the problem for the farmer with a tiny broken house. Can you